Welcome to Worldwide IPTV. Double Pine was established in 1991 by an engineer programmer and an accountant who both graduated from the UK. They specialise in accounting and back office systems and are well known in the field of professional services, which includes software implementation and follow-up usage. Some of their customers have been with them over 20 years. Joining me today is the CEO of Double Pine, Konjanchira Preyonrat. Welcome to Worldwide IPTV.
Thank you for having me today.
Can you give me an overview of Double Pine and what you do?
Well, we do the accounting ERP software named Mac5 Enterprise. It's about back office, inventory management, and production process. Well, we start with the intention to prevent all the problem for Z in the business operation.
Okay.
And that's exactly what the customer is looking for in the market. Mm-hmm. First, we start with just two of us, me as an accountant and a businesswoman, and my husband as a programmer since 1991.
Wow.
So over 20 years now.
Goodness.
Mm-hmm. Well, we do everything out by ourselves. We design and with the production, we do it everything. Not so long ago, we just moved our new office to the new place, CDC,
okay,
just to make it more convenient for the customers. It's well equipped with the training and meeting rooms. It's beautiful.
Wow.
Well, I guess that's all. Brief overview about Double Pine.
Now, the million-dollar question. How does Double Pine software help your customers, and why should they trust you?
Well, being the business software business, true service mind is very important for our customers' success. So we work carefully with our customer. 40% of our employees are in the support team. Yes, and we know exactly how to get through the customer's problems in order to cleverly apply the software to minimize their working process. So by that, they know the difference before and after using the software.
Mm-hmm.
What's more, the software itself is very important because to have ability and special identity style to be able to find the cost of goods, project, department, branches, cost of productions, and to control all the activities, expenses by department is very important. You might not realize, but this will help you, will help you for the future. So better do it right.
Right now.
Yes, do it right now. Okay, all this kind of cost control thing.
Okay, so save money for the future.
That's right. What's more, we have various kind of version for each type of business, like production, consignment, steel, wooden, or import-export businesses. Mm-hmm. Or these kind of businesses, they have special sensitive requirements for their success in operations. Uh-huh.
Mm-hmm.
So we have all kind of special functions and commands for them.
Okay.
Another thing is the inventory control,
mm-hmm,
okay, especially for the unusual inventory control, like batch by batch,
uh-huh,
serial number, expiry date, or you know, multi-unit control,
mm-hmm,
this kind of thing, which is has always been the weak issue for businesses and other software as well. But it's, I could say it's our high reputation on that.
Okay.
Mm-hmm. What's more, to be able to interface transaction with other software is very important because it will minimize errors and working time for the businesses, which we are happy to do that for the customer. It's the must to do if you use many software, okay.
Mm-hmm.
And together, we have the BOM, bill of material, for the production as our standard.
Standard, okay.
Yes, normally it would have in the big software,
mm-hmm,
okay. But this, we practically put it as our standard for our customer. What's more, we realize that to have the customer's various style form, like packing list, invoice, you know, this kind of thing, print on the payment check, okay, will save tremendously amount of time. Yes, and standardize, you know, the business.
Right.
Business process, yes.
So, tell me how DoublePine software integrates with Thai government regulations.
Well, since we are Thai software, it's easy for us.
Sure.
Yes. And so we serve in at the input reports and also use the technology to send the information of the reports through the internet, like withholding tax, VAT, yeah, through the government to the Sambhogon at the end of the month.
Right.
Yeah, very easy, just a touch of button.
Wow.
Yes, and the businesses can contact the bank in order to pay to Sambhogon, you see. And that will save you them lots of time and processes.
I see. Mm-hmm.
Well, in Thai, in software business, it's not easy. Yes, and to grow long for 20 years, yeah, prove something.
Sure.
What's more, with the big database of customers for 3,000 customers.
3,000 customers?
Yes. Uh-huh. Together with us, we grow together with them. And here are some of our favorite customers. Like, for example, Pantai Nourishing is in the food industries. Okay, before they use manuals and Excels and, you know, small software.
Uh-huh.
And now everything in the whole process, okay, it's run smoothly on our software, Mac 5.
Fantastic.
Mm-hmm. The other one is Farm Chok Chai.
Farm Chok Chai, really?
Yes. They are such a loyal customers to us. They've been with us for more than 10 years now.
Wow.
Uh-huh. And we serve excellent services to their many facilities.
Uh-huh.
They have many companies in their groups.
I see.
So we prove to be their, you know, worthwhile investment.
Of course.
Mm-hmm. I think these are the reasons why we are trustworthy to our customer.
Now, for the benefit of all our viewers, how do they get more information on DoublePine?
Well, visit us at our website, worldwideweb@doublepine.co.th, or just give us a call on the number at the screen.
Thank you for joining us today, Kunjen Chira. We look forward to seeing you again on Worldwide IPTV. And thank you for watching.